Hello student, welcome to all of my physics class. Student, in the previous class I had discussed about the intensity of electric field. What intensity of electric field due to an electric dipole? Electric dipole. Student, in this video I have discussed about the intensity of electric field due to electric dipole in two conditions. First was the interposition and second was the broadside on the position. And student, if anyway you have lost this video, then you have to write any two such works, physics by Santosh, then you will find that video. So student, today's class is the charge distribution. Today I will discuss about the charge distribution. So let us, what is the charge distribution? What is the charge distribution? Charge. A student, charge distribution means charge placing. Charge distribution means charge placing. As example, basically we see the different body. First, who has only length? We can see here who has only length, and some figure has the area and some figure has the volume. So on this behalf we can see this charge distribution means charge placing will be the three types. How many types?
Three
types. A student, charge distribution will be the three types. First, linear charge distribution, linear charge distribution. Second, area or surface charge distribution, area or surface charge distribution. And third is the volume charge distribution. Okay student, let's discuss, explain to this charge distribution and types of charges and some especially definition related to the charge distribution. So student, it is a charge distribution. Charge distribution. What is the charge distribution? Basically, charge distribution means charged placing. It is the three types. First, linear charge distribution, and second is the surface charge distribution, and third is the volume charge distribution. Student, charge distribution is classified on the basis of the figure of the any shape or size. So first, who has the only length, so that type of charge will be the linear charge distribution, and who has the area, that type charge will be the surface distribution, and who has the volume, it will be the volume charge distribution. Let us suppose that it is a wire. If any charge or any amount of charge is distribution on this wire, so it is called the linear charge distribution. Basically, in the short language, we can say that if the charge is distributed on a line, it is called the linear charge distribution. And again, if the charge is distributed on the surface, so it is called the surface charge distribution. As it is a figure, it has the length and it has the weight. So it has the area, and in this area the charge is distributed uniformly or not uniformly. It is the surface charge distribution. And student, it is a cubical container. It is a cubical container. Cubical container. And basically student, we know this. Cubical container has the volume. Cubical container has the volume. So that type charge will be the charge distribution, volume charge distribution. In short language, again defined to this, if the charge is distributed if the charge is distributed on anywhere, its type called is linear charge distribution, and type is if the charge is distribution on area, this type charge distribution is called the surface charge distribution, and if the charge is distributed in volume, so this type charge distribution is called the volume charge distribution. Student, both all the distribution charge has a specific definition. First, linear charge density. First definition is the linear charge density, and second is the surface charge density, and third is the volume charge density. First definition is the linear charge density, and second is the surface charge density, and third is the volume charge density. Present the charge. This is the principle. Present the charge per unit length is called the linear charge density. Present the amount of charge per unit length is called the linear charge density. Let us suppose that its length is the L, and its amount of charge is Q. Amount of charge is Q, which is distributes on this wire. So by the definition Q upon L, will be the linear charge distribution. If the symbol is the lambda, lambda is equal to the Q upon L, where lambda is the linear charge density. Okay. Now discuss again point. It is a derived scalar quantity. Its dimension of form, its unit is the coulomb per meter. And dimensional formula is the L minus 1 AT. So again, surface charge distribution. Present the charge per unit area. Is called the surface charge density. Its symbol is the sigma, and sigma is equal to the Q upon A. It is a derived scalar quantity. Unit is the coulomb per meter square. Dimensional formula L minus 2. So like this. Present the charge per unit volume. Is called the volume charge distribution. Its symbol is the rho. Rho equal to Q upon V. It is also a derived scalar quantity. And its formula is not, its unit is the coulomb per meter cube. And the answer formula is the L minus 3. Okay, student. I think all of you understand this topic, which is the charge distribution, types of charge distribution, and some important information related to the charge distribution. Thank you.